400 for 30 days push-up challenge. This is day 9 of my road to 12,000 push-up for 30 days. Let's begin.
Just want to step out of it, to step out of the whole race, the whole business. The monstrosity of being alive overwhelms you. The thing that keeps one living is a sense of future, that there will be a tomorrow, and tomorrow I've got to do this, and then the day after I've got to do that.
Get started. And I'm going to tell you right now, it won't be easy. It will be hard because life is hard. That's what life is.
There's one thing that if you did every single day, it would make an extraordinary difference in whatever mental health issue you're struggling with, and that is exercise. And the reason you've got to exercise every day is because what we know about human beings is that when you physically move, your physiology changes, and that changes your brain.
Take the time to rest, because just what if that resting is the key to world-class producing?
Get outside and exercise every single day as if your life depends upon it, because you know what? It does. Your brain needs it, your body needs it, your mental health needs it.
And I feel like if you had heart problems and saw a cardiologist, well, everyone would be concerned about you, would know you're doing better, and it would be open and honest with the crew. But the most complicated organ in your body, if you have a problem with it, suddenly we don't want to talk about that. No, and you can get over it. And that's what people need to realize. You can be cured. You can get past it.
I assure you, the clouds will lift. Right, there is sunlight above the clouds. You're just looking at the clouds right now. And they will lift. And crisis has come to teach you the big lesson you're meant to learn to move to your next level in the next chapter of your greatest life.
This depression will pass. It will go away, and something much better will take its place. But for right now, all that you really need to know is that you have to make it through.
Getting your heart rate up, getting outside, breathing, feeling connected, getting out of your house, which may make you feel depressed and trapped.
The man I am with you right now, as I speak with as much authenticity as I know how to share, is the result of my times in the Valley of Darkness.
Day 9. For 100 push-up, complete. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow.